Take a moment and look into the future. Wake Forest University's Institute for Regenerative Medicine says it has created 440 new technologies just in the last year.
WXII 12's Aaron Burnett got to try out some of this tech as part of their first ever public day.
This is the first time that W Firm is letting the community get a peek behind the curtain at some of the latest technology innovations in regenerative medicine that they're working on, from virtual reality to 3D printing.
The Institute became part of the first class of the Regional Innovation Engine Program, funded by the National Science Foundation. It's allowed the Institute to give $3 million in venture capital funding to startups and create jobs in the regenerative medicine tech sector. The program is designed to fuel innovation in technology hubs around the country, including here in the Piedmont Triad. But they're now expanding these resources to the entire state of North Carolina. Projects like this.
So this is a prototype 3D monitor. This is actually from Sony. And what we can do is show a skull in 3D. So it actually tracks your eyes, left and right pupils. And from there, this specialized camera gives you a different view for your left eye and right eye so that you can see things in 3D like a hologram floating out in midair. So that's really cool.
And projects like this virtual reality model of their testing bed lab. And I got to try it out.
Put it on your head.
And so essentially, the test bed is where companies can bring in their equipment and technology, but they have to come in person. So we decided if you could build one in virtual reality and make a digital twin of the test bed, we could actually do this remotely anywhere with or without internet connectivity.
Think about the possibilities of how you can train people who are not in the same location and how you can use that to create the next generation.
Guys, I'm doing virtual science. That was so cool.
In Winston-Salem, I'm Aaron Burnett, WXII 12 News.